the ghost dance ceremony. We went counterclockwise to heal the past, to deal with our ancestors and our lost loved ones that were slain due to brutality from the police, the so-called slave masters. We heal the past, we restore our loved ones and ancestors, and then we go clockwise forward to bring healing into the present and the now and the future. Love, health, wealth, prosperity, protection, abundance, wisdom, peace of mind.